The federal judge in East St. Louis ordered the state to put a hold on the assault weapons ban.
Judge Stephen McGlynn ruled the state cannot enforce the ban until the court makes a decision. The law passed in January bans the sale of certain weapons and attachments. Now, until the court makes its final decision, those weapons can be sold again. The state does have the right to appeal that decision.